Hey, what's up guys, Himanshu here, back with another video, and today I'm going to tell you how you can pay your electricity bills online very easily, especially in Himachal Pradesh. So let's start. So Himachal Pradesh State Electricity Board has made it easy finally with PayTM. So now you can pay your electricity bills in Himachal via PayTM. Here's how you can do it. So log into your PayTM account. Tap on electricity option. It will automatically detect your location and will show you the electricity provider with respect to it. But if you are living in other states, then you can choose from the drop down menu. Now in Himachal Pradesh, many subdivisions allow you to enter K number and customer ID. The online payment can be made in some subdivisions in Himachal Pradesh. So if you have K number or customer ID, then only you can pay it. So if you have the K number which is written on your bill or custom ID which is also written on your bill, just insert it, confirm the details of the customer and the payment, and you can pay the bill with PayTM wallet or any other payment mode like credit card, debit cards and net banking, and that's it. Within few seconds, your bill is paid. So that's all for this video.
Thank you so much for watching. If you liked the video, make sure hit that like button and subscribe to CreatorShed if you hadn't. And do follow me on Twitter, Facebook and Instagram. All the links will be in the description below. So see you in my next video. Till then, this is Himanshu signing out.